The founder of a far-right group, a local group, has turned herself into Tempe police after a confrontation with protesters. After the AZ Patriots leader, Jennifer Harrison, reportedly pepper-sprayed abortion rights demonstrators from her car on Sunday night. It all happened at a Mill Avenue and University. A number of videos of the incident were posted on social. She was booked on charges of disorderly conduct and assault.